Enter into his gates with thanksgiving, and into his courts with praise. Be thankful unto him, and bless his name. And it's a friendly reminder to come to church prepared to worship with a thankful heart, for that is the true spirit of worship. I'm Nathaniel Welch from Graceway Baptist Church.